Next voice exercise is reading a book out loud. I've got this great book. It's about breathing. Purpose of reading out loud from a book is while you read the text, you don't have to think about what you're going to say, so it's easier on the brain. Start off really decreasing the effort with a softer voice, and you read slow, low, slow and low. And then you read every day for 10 minutes, and if possible, you record yourself so that you can listen back later to hear about your improvement. So I start by reading The Witch Doctor. After a year and a half in the East Orange VA hospital with patients continuing to improve mysteriously, I became more and more self-conscious about my inability to explain what I was doing. I felt like some sort of witch doctor who conjured effects with strange numerical incantations. Okay,